has numbered my days, and I'll go along
your way.
With everything.
Always your way.
Say.
That's what you are now, Mary. You're a client.
But I ride home laughing, look at me now. The walls of my town.
No, I'm not okay. I'm never gonna be okay.
You are my fucking world.
Mary, 59 missed calls.
Promise me.
I'm letting my daughter down. How the hell is that okay?
Yes,
I promise.
Promise.
You just lost your wife.
And Rosie just lost her mum. Well, I'll marry you.
Warning, we'll do anything for him.
She saved my life. She shot you.
Being so perfect.
The problems of your past are your business. The problems of your future are my privilege.
Mary.
And safely say I cheated on her. No clever comeback? I cheated on you, Mary. Just texting. But I wanted more. And you know something? I still do. It was just texting.
Are you alright?
Nobody could beat that girl. You could.
Goodbye, John.
Alright, stop it now.
My best friend. He's dead. As you know, these last couple of years haven't been easy for me.
Just for me. Just stop it. Stop this.
You are.
Whether have I ever been a malingerer?
You pretended to be dead for 2 years. One word to let me know that you were alive.
I wanted you not to be dead.
Well, be careful what you wish for.
I killed his wife.
I think you can go on saving her forever.
Of course.
Meeting you has been the best thing that could have possibly happened.
I agree, I'm the best thing that could have happened to you.
You were the best and the wisest man that I have ever known.
It's not a pleasant thought, John.
You didn't kill Mary.
But I have this terrible feeling from time to time that we might all just be human.
Even you?
No. Even you.
Today we have to be soldiers, Mycroft. Soldiers, and that means death with what happens to us.
You'd come after me.
I'll come after you if you don't.
Well, I'm gonna. That's none of your business.
It could be.
Yeah, it could be.
I will kick this door down.
Major, please, I'm John Watson, 5th Northumberland Fusiliers. 3 years in Afghanistan, a veteran of Kandahar, Helmand, and Bath Bloody Hospital. Let me examine this body.
Excuse you, but my priority just got a woman killed.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Since the day I met you, I've been going just you fumbling around the place.
Well, I think we both find that embarrassing.
Is Dr. John Watson.
Dr. Watson!
Middle child explains a lot.
Oh, hi, Mr. Floyd. Come and have a wander around your top secret weapons base.
Really?
Great. Come in.
Probably me.
Yes, all right.
I'm a bloody doctor. You envy me.